Now the 606th flight went in and did it. It was speed control, 100 amp speed control. So it burned up in flight. In flight it did it. Then the 700 actually blew up the main gear.
Oh, no kidding?
Yeah, there is.
Zipping it that hard?
Flipping up, idle up is 1,000 RPM jump at rotor head speed. Yeah.
Yeah. Dave have to turn his lights on.
Down.
I don't know, I was busy filming.
It didn't look like that one did. It looked like that one didn't need to.